Let's see this question of probability, which came in AIEEE 2003. In this question, it is given that 5 horses are in a race and Mr. A selects 2 of the horses at random and bets on them. Then we have to find the probability that Mr. A selected a winning horse. So first, we will find the probability that P bar that Mr. A selected a losing horse. So P bar is equal to 1 minus 1 by 5 multiplied by 1 minus 1 by 4. So this is 4 by 5 multiplied by 3 by 4. Okay, so this is 3 by 5. So P bar is equal to 3 by 5, then the probability that the Mr. A will select a winning horse is given by P, that is 1 minus P bar, so it is 1 minus 3 by 5, so that is equal to 2 by 5. So 2 by 5 is the answer, therefore the correct option is option A.